was the best light flyweight in the division, 30-0 with 24 knockouts, fighting virtually the unknown Filipino, Rolando Pascua. This was Gonzalez's sixth title defense of his light flyweight crown. What happened that night, absolutely no one expected. Gonzalez really fought hard, but Pascua was on a whole nother level that night, knocking Gonzalez out in the sixth round.